So it was closer than they would have liked. Heartbreak for G2 Esports. Team Envious managed to cling on after a triple overtime to close the deal and make it all the way to the final. We're here on the Intel Analysis Desk trying to catch our breath, and we're going to break this one down for you. With me, as always, is Duncan Thorin Shields. And of course, we've also got Natu, who has found his way to the desk in time today.
Hello.
And Moses, of course. So let's...